We're at the new park in Townsend, but it's been raining, but we just thought that we would bring Lejon out here anyways, because who cares? Cool! Can you get up there?
Is it
four? That's pretty intense.
Probably got some traction.
Yeah, I stopped in the middle.
Oh, hang on. Do you want to sit on Daddy again? Sit on Daddy. Sit on Daddy. Because that way, I'm not going to run you over.
Oh, I can hear the storm.
Ready?
Whee!
Well, I have to, otherwise we'll hit our heads.
Spinning! Whee! Hold on tight, bub. Hold on tight. Whee! Zap, zap away. We got two, right?
Yeah.
What is it? Play wireless fence. Add a dog. And then that's the... Yeah, it's pretty noisy, huh? You're noisy. Boop. Is that stopping? Yeah. You plug this in and
Where's
then.
Where's the baby?
I don't know.
Lejon!
Don't worry, he's fine. What's that?
That's the probes.
Probes?
Where's that?
Extra bits.
Oh, yeah, you get spares.
You plug this in and then it does an invisible fencing thing. 35 meters and then. These are flags. To show where it goes to. Of course, Adam, you opened it the wrong way. Fixing the curtains today. Oh my god. Pimple, gross. Fixing the curtains today so that it is the proper length. I'm gonna make similar to this with the block out curtains. I've got my little sewing kit here. And mom has a sewing machine, thank goodness. Let's see how it turns out. Good luck to me. Got all the pieces out, and now I'm with beautiful sewing machine. I have missed it. I did one already, one of the eyelets. I sewed and then I turned it inside out. And then that's how it will look. I have to do like, I don't know, 12 on each curtain piece. That should be enough to hold it up. Anyways, let's do it. glad he did it. I did one anyways. Let's go hang it up and then I'll do one more just to see if it like fits all the way across the curtain rod. If it doesn't, then I will do the whole four of the curtains. Anyways, it's so hard because Wei Zhong keeps annoying me.
Only this one.
This one.
One, two.
Yeah, one, two.
Well, that's all you need anyway.
Well, Adam thought there was only one in the packet.
Yeah.
So, bought two. It was already,
It's a set for two.
Yeah. Well, that's, well, you know.
This one you're gonna put in here, the other one.
Yeah, this.
Yeah.
Oh my. And it's strong enough to hold him. You, he put his auntie's clothes on. And I am still making all of this stuff for the second curtain. I'm gonna do a video to show everyone how good Lei Zhong is at helping. Ready? Ready? Okay, one, two, three, let's go. Oh, oh, you gotta hold it down like this. Yes, okay, ready, go. Wow, okay, move your hand down again. Like that. Oh, oh, did you get a pin? He's all right. It's okay, you're fine. That's what happens when you sew, Lei Zhong. That, you know, no, we don't sew that. Okay, all right. Anyways, let me get
boom, 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 boom. Mommy's the best at bouncing.
Whoa.
Whee. Bang.
Tiberius, Valkyrie, Bama. That's okay, Bob. Look at your painting. Wow. You squeeze it over here so you don't get it on the floor, okay? Very good. Not too hard. Wow, Lei Zhong painting. You need help, Mommy Do? Here. There you go, very nice. Got his little painting. What is this? Apron on. Got your book to paint. Got protection on the table. Bit of lino.
Got a school table. This is a school table that we've had for years. I put this banana and pajamas on here a long time ago. What do you call this? Drawers underneath to put his books.
Wow, check it out. Mommy brought the outdoor toys. Cool.
Now you have a little area, Lei Zhong. You got toys there and your painting area.
It's very good. Tiberius. You know what he's looking at? He's looking at the chicken. See right there, chicken. No, you can't eat it. Very good job, Lei Zhong. Wow. Woohoo! You did it! Yeah, good job!